Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What's going on, gamers? RC Styles here. Welcome to YouTube, an early morning rush stream. I just got off work a little while ago, overnight shift, gotta love them. And continuation of our King of Fighters coverage and shit like that, I am about to show you Terry Bogard gameplay inside of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Lock two, her own way. Rally.
Oh, oh! Thank you. Oh boy.
Ready? Go!
Hooray! 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 Bravo! Bravo! Launch two! Hooray! Kickback!
Ooh, interesting.
Hooray!
Try that again. There we go, that's much better. And alright guys, that's going to do it for my King of Fighters crossover with the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'm going to go ahead and try to figure out how to unlock the Street Fighter characters next. I think that'll be something of interest later on down the road. But in the meantime, if you like what you saw here on Twitch, hit that follow and share button. It helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page. Find Gamers Purgatory over there, and you can watch our edited videos. If you like those, hit that like and subscribe button, flicker ding dong, so that way you can check, don't miss out on any more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew, and maybe I'll even learn how to talk in the process. But in the meantime, until next video, I will see you. Peace.
What? 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 What?